Let me ask you a question. When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas, and what do you do to celebrate?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow's too early?
Yeah.
What about the day after?
Yeah.
That one's good? What do you do to celebrate?
Open presents for my family.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. This is drives me to die.
What's your name? Gabriel. I'm here with Gabriel, asking Gabriel, when is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
When is it too early?
Yeah.
Like before Thanksgiving. Like come on, Thanksgiving's first.
Fair, I see you.
Yeah, like no reason to celebrate this early.
You're a little aggressive there, dude.
No reason for it to
you
be celebrated this year.
Something against Christmas?
No reason, okay? You got Thanksgiving first, okay? Leaves, pumpkin pie.
I'm here. Can I ask you a question?
Yes?
When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
Never. Hello? I was ready for Christmas as soon as it hit midnight on November 1st.
That money shot, there you go.
All right.
Right there.
Thank you. Smith, let's ask you a question.
What?
When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
Before Thanksgiving.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, imagine who would do that.
Imagine who would do that.
Set up for Christmas, after Thanksgiving, or set up for Christmas, after Halloween.
After Thanksgiving.
After Halloween.
If you say after Halloween, go to the left. If you say after Thanksgiving, go to the right.
If you think it's never too early.
Thank you, Miss White.
When is it too early to start celebrating?
There are some good theme songs.
Never. After, right after Halloween.
Yeah, right after Halloween.
Like, it's 31st, it's November, boom, Christmas. Put your Christmas lights up, get your Christmas decorations. I want to see everyone, like, just like this.
All right, thank you.
I see. Thank you.
Yes.
Can we ask you a question?
Yes.
When do you think it's too early to start celebrating Christmas?
Before Thanksgiving, I think it's too early.
Before Christmas?
Yeah, I think each one of the holidays should have their own time. Today you see, you know, department stores, families in their yards celebrating Christmas right after Halloween. I think that's fairly. It's a little bit too early.
Yeah, like you see people dressing up like Santa Claus too early.
So again, I think you know. Again, let the holidays play themselves out. Probably right after, maybe Black Friday. You know, Thanksgiving is still kind of roaring at that point, and then right after that, you jump into Christmas.
Okay. Thank you.
All right.
Well. Okay. Good question. Yep. When do you think it's too early to start celebrating Christmas?
It's never too early. I start like. Right after December 31st.
Right after December 31st?
Yeah. Like right after.
Right after.
Right. All right.
Sounds good. That's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. Sir.
Jesus.
I'm gonna ask you a question. Okay. When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
It's never too early to celebrate Christmas.
Never too early? All right. Yeah. What about you?
October 31st.
October 31st? But yeah. After that, you're good?
Last year.
I'll talk to you first. Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, oh. You gotta do it like that, man.
I feel like Thanksgiving or Christmas should be like after, cause like Halloween has its own month. I feel like Thanksgiving should have its own month, and then Christmas has its own month. You know what I mean?
What about just like getting ready for it, like?
Like setting up and all that?
Not setting up, just like watching a movie, listening to
music. That's fine. Whenever. Like, you can do that in summer if you want, but I think like setting up lights and stuff should be.
Yeah, like going all out.
You're on the wrong side.
Stay over here.
Santa Claus, I love you.
Me too. When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
Never too early.
Never too early?
The too early is immediately after Christmas, and then the next day after, you can start celebrating again.
What are you doing to celebrate?
Set up the tree, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Get the mistletoe, you know, Christmas music.
All right, thank you. All right, thank you.
I love Christmas.
Thank you.
Me too.
I love Santa.
Me too.
And when do you think it's too early to start decorating for Christmas?
I'd say, like, early August. After that, you're good.
Fair.
Yeah.
You'd say in Halloween time?
Yeah.
To start decorating.
No! Yeah, I love Christmas decorations.
When do you decorate?
Most of the time it's always after Halloween, but, like, I'd say August is fine.
Fair. You're just gonna keep on pushing it back?
Yeah.
too early to start celebrating Christmas.
Oh, oh my God, Sean, I can't. I'm so sorry.
I can't. Hey, you.
It's me, Mrs. Frog.
When do you think it's too early to celebrate Christmas?
What?
When do you think it's too early to celebrate Christmas?
Probably like...
And we're listening. We're listening.
Anything before Thanksgiving is crazy.
Yeah.
Any last thoughts?
Any last thoughts? Well, Brian,
any last words?
All sides. Here's my thought on it. Holidays, I guess, are always, there's always like one big holiday for a month, or one big celebration for a month, so I totally understand the reasoning that you should give space for every holiday to breathe and to be celebrated within that month. Christmas is this condensed moment of joy and snow in Texas, and gift-giving. After Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving is this holiday of excess. We give November to that. December is the holiday month for Christmas. Just give it. Just give December only that month. You don't have to have December bleed into November or bleed into January. Let it be the 31 days, including New Year's. Christmas somehow always also includes New Year's. It already took over one holiday. Why have it take over the one before it?
Right. I agree.
Don't let Christmas be greedy.
All right.
It's about giving.
All right. Well, thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Do what I do.
Hey. When do you think it's too early? When do you think it's too early to celebrate Christmas?
Probably like October, you know. Starts as soon as like you know November 1st. Mm-hmm. It starts bringing out the Christmas decorations. Mm-hmm. So yeah, probably October.
So that's what y'all just celebrate. Where y'all just get like, the decorations up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you. Come on.
So my personal opinion is that it takes so
trick
long
move
to set up your tree and to set up the decorations on the outside of the house, your Christmas lights and all that, that I should be able to enjoy it for multiple months.
But not just that.
Let it finish.
I should be able to set up right after Halloween. Plus, there like we've said, there's not many decorations for Thanksgiving anyways, right? I'm not going to leave my pumpkins out. I'm gonna put all that away. I'm gonna put out my Christmas tree. I'm gonna put up my lights so that I can enjoy all of the hard work that it took me to get that set up for multiple months instead of just that one month in December.
Don't you just leave it up for longer though? Like just leave it up after Christmas?
Leave it up after Christmas. So I personally believe that as soon as the New Year starts, you have to put all your stuff away. You gotta put Christmas away because it's a new year. So I'm gonna enjoy it before and not after.
I feel like leaving it until New Year's and then that's it.
If you leave it up past that, then I don't know. That's a different debate.
Alright. Let me ask you a question.
Alright.
When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas and what do you do to celebrate?
Too early to start celebrating Christmas. For me, I celebrate after Thanksgiving. I'm one of those people. And for me, when I celebrate with Christmas, me and my family go out to downtown, watch see the lights, and just hang out as a family and go out to eat.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Sean, come here. Sean, come back. Sean, come back. Sean, Sean, turn around. Sean, come back. Sean, Sean, come here.
Get him. Get him.
Sean, we gotta know. Are the sources true, Sean? We gotta know.
Go.
He's trying to skip.
He's getting off.
He's trying to skip. He's trying to get off campus. Let me ask you a question.
Why is it too me?
When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas? And what do you do to celebrate?
It's too early to celebrate Christmas, but I guess before Halloween, definitely. I give gifts and just those simple stuff. Yeah.
All right.
Let's take it easy.
All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Like that one?
Well, I know
who
it is.
Who is
that guy?
Hey,
did
I
come to ride
you?
Can
perhaps
we interview you?
Can
we interview
you
real quick?
Yes.
You're
trying to take notes
can
right now.
It's okay.
Interview me. But when is it too early to celebrate Christmas?
Before Thanksgiving.
Before Thanksgiving? Let me ask you a question. I need you to yell the answer to me. When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas,
Grayson.
And what do you do to celebrate? You gotta yell into the mic.
I'd say too early is before Halloween,
And for Christmas, I celebrate by opening presents like right. everyone else.
All right, thank you.
I'm just going to record whoever comes open the door for us.
Are you busy? Can I ask you a question? When is it too early to start celebrating Christmas?
Before Halloween.
Before Halloween?
Yeah.
What do you do to celebrate?
Like, what do you mean?
Like, what do you do with the Dance of the Spirit on Christmas?
Start decorating.
Start decorating?
Wear your Santa.
You wear your Santa outfit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like onesies, you know?
All right, thank you.
I like the outfit.
All right, thank you.
Yeah. Mine.
Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.